What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Repentance. We're going to jump right into it. Where's that keep off? No. Go away. I will take that. Nice little speed up. Cause we're popping. Cause we're popping, yeah. Really able carry, huh? Oh wow. Give me Mr. Dolly. Dun dun dun. Not gonna get Halo of Flies, unfortunately. You little... That's unfortunate. And we'll head on down. Excuse me. On the roof. Ba-ba-ba-da-da. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, this room. And the cow, of course. My goodness. Definitely take this. Okay. Cause we're bopping, bop, bop. stay right over there. There's a Nikal. Ooh, dang it. What? No keys.
The sun.
Small rock, nice. I like my wood form. Ooh, I think I could have made it. No risk, though. No risk. No need to risk it. Toothpicks. Belle baton. Wow, three Nikals in this one room. Oh my god, and a dime, holy cow. Cleaned up on that. One bomb. Of course. No. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about that. Bomber. A bomber. Whoa. Okay. Interesting. Nice. Hmm. I'm make some spirals. I'm gonna make some money here. Enough playing around with you. Strength. I disagree with that completely. Excuse me. The table. Always take the greater item at all the times. I couldn't. Okay, 21, 22 cents now. Take Ouija board, and we'll take Wiggle Worm. There we go. To our face, douche. Buy anything, so just head on down. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, I'm an idiot. That was crappy, okay. No. Deep pockets is good. Contagion's good. Why did I buy that? Gold chest back here. Nice. Nice. Oh my God. Come on. Okay. Oh, he's stuck. Head on down. Here we go. Maybe. Oh, okay. Planetarium. Right, okay, the extra secret rooms. Okay. Mm. Damn it. Damn it. Am I really going to be a penny short on this thing? Okay, head on down. Welcome to the Death Bomb Bomb Bomb. No. We're good. Head on down. If we hurry, we could get boss rush. Crazy. Oh my God. Blue map would be nice right now. And we'll head on down. I don't think I'll give him the C dip for this run. EQA4 VEAV. All right. Mm-hmm. Head on down. Excuse me. Maybe super secret? Yeah. Super secret over here. Come on, man. Thank you. Oh, okay. Here. Yeah, let's go. Meow, meow, meow. Ah, you mother, mother. Lock up.
Oh.
go see old Hushy. Probably bomb first. Oh, nice. And the D sizzles, wow. Wow. I have anything to flip. Oh. Literally just doubled our damage. Unbelievably good. Nah. This is gonna be bad. Medieval walk. Head on up. Okay. Thank you. Oh no. Justice. Nice. I think I should waste my bombs on Tears Raider. It's actually pretty alright. It's a shame that that doesn't work for this character. Curse. Oh my gosh. What a run. Little rerun here. $400 coins. Wow. Could it be? Oh my god, it is. Like Magneto would be amazing, I guess. Head on down. No. You know, this trinket can go. No. Mom's nice. knives. Yeah, well, they have little knives. Yep. Oh my god, that's great. That's freaking great. We'll head on down. Military Mots, thank you very much for the follow. Oh my god. Good day, bro. Nice speed up. Actually, we really need that. Ugh. She's sticky again. Mm-hmm. There we go. Peru. Chocolate milk. Not really doing much, but okay. We can flip you, do the rest of these. Take this, I should give us spun. Oh, I guess not, okay. And we'll take this card. Haha. Yes, please. We do not have a large room on this floor, which is fine. Go away. No way. I'm not risking that. I could ruin this whole thing. Your seed for this run is going to be B4ZYOC9V. All right, let's go. Oh, wow. I don't have enough to flip these. Wish I did, but we'll see. We'll see. Eek. No. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Botfly. TPH this old. Take this. And see what the rest of the floor gives us. Come on. Where's the quad room now? Unbelievable. Oh my god, look at it. I didn't know our health could do that. Huh. We'll just buy all this just cause. And we'll head on down. Welcome to the depths, Bob, Bob, Bob. Welcome to the depths. Eventually, we gotta find a quad room. Two of spades.
Of spades.
I do want this. I do want this. Stuff. Nice. Oh. Good God. Now we fly. We got it. There we go. Son of a mother. I mean, sure. A little bit counts, I guess. And we'll play a lottery ticket here. 7, and we get 7. Broke even. Head on down. Ooh, no, I don't want to go in there. There we go, now we got a quad room. Oh, I missed all those coins. Not perfect, but it'll do. Ahem. There's our petrified duty. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. No. You know what? We'll take the able carry from Mr. Wolf. Two bombs, damn. There's a full card, okay. We'll see Stanley. Not interested in any of you. Actually, we'll say Will Blenny. Now we're conjoined. Oh, goody. And I will take holy water. Oh, we're getting spiders and flies too, I see from Periscope. Still have to do the freeze on me. Money laying around, but I'll take, we definitely need bombs, so that works. Head on down. Okay. Excuse me. Another bomb, good. Ooh, all right, more flies. Stay right there. You got a library now? Yeah, I remember when Lucky Rock would give you a coin per rock. Mistake now. Marrow, I'm not any interest in. Yeah. Flippy Doo, Guppy's Collar. Speed up, cool. And head on down. Oh, she's gonna be very angry with us. Here's your seed one more time. Okay. Plenty of keys, so we should definitely look in here. Take the luck. Let's go. We have a noose following us. That's not good. Spider. Wow, we flew through this. Let's go. Go see our buddy Hushay. Ugh. Double ugh. So mom's purse is good. I'm gonna flip this. Wow. And then I'm gonna flip this. More bombs. I'll take more bombs. Wow, okay. That's pretty cool. Actually, getting all of our money back here. Actually, I can do this. Question. Speed up. Speed cool. Up. Just buy the rest of the shop. And here we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, he's barely gonna get through the diva wall. Wow. That was just pure annihilation. Wow. And we're going to do a victory lap, maybe two? Oh my gosh. Let's head on down. Wouldn't be scared of sirens. Another lock up, nice. Good. We have a little gold man with us. Get him. Get him. There we go. So scared I'm gonna break the game. $900. Let's hold on to that. Okay. Stanley. Sorry, friend. Oh gosh. Head on down to the chest.
Answers.
Give us the whole map. Nice. Give me this. Flip the rest. Oh wow. I don't want scrubbing bubbles though. That'll just completely gas everything. Now we have fire coming out of our face. Craziness. Flip these here. Pass. Wow. I got like 40 cents in that one room. Don't move my bomb. I don't have too many of those. Cause we're bopping, bop, bop.
Pheromones.
Oh my god. What is that getting to? Oh my god. There's just so many babies. Ow. 996. We might get to 1,000. Come on. There we go. 999. That was just terrible. Unbelievable.
It's really, really quiet. It's like a library. Everybody has to be quiet now. Because we're in a library.
Screw your library. Oh wow. Take that. Flippy do. Take the map. I'm gonna take this because I think we'll get bombs. Yes. Take flip. Not too worried about the rest of that. Yo, photo guy. Oh, you have no idea. Watch. Oh, yeah. We're lagging big time over here. Yep. Yep. Wait, this run is just absolutely ridiculous. Pass. No complaints here, though. Marker. There we go. 997? Unacceptable. I think we'll go for the beast with this. Just to see what happens. Do do do. Oh my. Now the babies are gonna have nails in them or some wild shit like that. Do 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 do. Got a secret room. Bah. I don't need range. They have homing babies with knives. Correction. Homing skeleton babies with knives. I haven't played all weekend. I have an itch, but I'm exhausted. I have to clean tonight. Kids trash the house. Oh, no. I'm happy where my son's at the age where if he trashes the house, he knows he's going to clean it. Another lockup. Another lockup. My God. Yeah, we have knife-wielding skeleton fetuses that are homing. It's pretty awesome. How old are your kids? We'll take Daddy. I'm actually going to take this too. I have plenty of keys, so I'm not worried about it. Oh my god. Nope. You can keep that, sir. My son's 21. We're good. Oh my. Yeah, I hate it when I can't see anything like that. Yeah, you're still young in your sentence. Keenan is one of the, my son is one of the mods that comes around here. So I'm that dedicated of a streamer where I made my own moderator. Let's see what we got. Pass. Yep. Yeah, that's my son. Oh, we're good. Head on down. Yeah, he comes around every once in a while. I think he's watching the Packer game now. He's a Packers fan. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Go Bears! I'm actually trying to keep up with the score. What's the score now? 17-9, Packers up. My Jets won today, which I didn't want them to, because I want a better draft pick, but... the Patriots, so I don't give a shit. Fuck the Patriots. Yeah, they're losing. They're still losing. They're down 8. Yep, Jets. I've been a Jets fan forever. Ooh. Okay, everybody calm down. This is a nice room. We're just blowing up our guys at this point. Okay. Yeah. Give me that. Mom's box is interesting. Blanket's great. And I'll take BOGO bombs. Take this, and we'll get the heck out of here. Oh my goodness. Everything, calm down, please. Thank you. Oh my god. Rotten Penny, actually. I'm going to take over the key. I always like flies. Nice. Okay. Hello, you are dead now, sir. Thank you. Wow. I'm gonna take both of these. Guppy's tail, twisted pear. Flip. Lottery ticket. It's a win, 4-cent winner. Top of the road. Head on down. God, now we have Twisted Pear. We're two-thirds to Guppy. This is that weird room. Okay. Oh, God. Meow, meow. Here, go, there you go. So say, go get them flies and stuff. What is going on? Half the room's on fire. Oh, hey. What? No. Sure, we'll take even more range. Photo guy, did you get any of that, the blizzard that hit? The northeast? I'm not sure where you're from. We got about 8 inches of snow. In about 24 hours. Not fun. Don't like snow. You get a dusting. Oh, you're so lucky. You're so lucky. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna get hammered with a second round of friggin' snow. It sucks. Ugh. I am not looking forward to this. I mean, thank goodness our the landlord has people that work for him who come and like shovel us out. I remember one year we got literally 4 feet of snow in one storm. It was unbelievable. Yes, yeah, I live in Albany. We got the snow was pretty thick, actually, coming down this morning when I woke up. But we're doing okay all in all, really. Can't save all that on the ground. Oh, Lawrence, I'm sorry. What is going on with this floor? All this money on the floor and I can't spend it. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Right, let's just fly through this. Ah! Good lord. That is unbelievable. Lubbercoal! Baby! Let's go. Get bigger babies now. Still can't do the full Lubbercoal baby announcement with my voice. Since I'm still technically sick. Give you the seed for this particular run. It's going to be 2KLE07XC. I'm looking at the game cast of the Packer game right now. Jordan Love is 23 for 28, 270 yards with 2 touchdowns. Pretty damn good. Packers got lucky with that kid, I'm telling you. He's really, really good. Oh god, I broke it again. Haha. Hello? Oh. Gonna pass on the diaper, thanks. I don't want a poopy diaper, Batman. Wire hangers, sure. Go, my murder squad. Let's see what's in here. Ugh. No. Oh my god. Is that really gonna do what I think it does? Yeah, baby, let's go. Take piggy bank. That's very nice, very evil. Absolutely gonna take hive mind. Oh my goodness. Should just take chaos just to take it. Take more options. I will definitely take halo flies. We already have C-section, so we can just take it again. Screw is fine. Constipation prize is interesting, which increased our tears rate. Divorce papers, sure. Okay. Magician card, we don't need that. I mean, I have enough keys. Good lord. Dead Cat's gonna give us Guppy. But I don't even care. Yep, okay, so we screwed ourselves. Oh my god, we lost all of our money. Okay. Well, it did what I thought it would do. So, okay then. Let me go. Dang. Damn, wow. Okay, so we can get it all back. Just have to be careful. Okay, head on down. Stretch the leg out. There we go. Doom. Now we're not going to get money, you watch. Excuse me, damn it. It did work. Nice, okay. Ah, and the cal's sticky again. Shit, we really gotta get moving too. There it is. Dummy. I'm gonna take Athamane to the battery. Take the negative. What? This. Out. Jesus. I tapped the button. Good. Good, good. Get out of here. Tis beast time. Let's go, baby. Headlong fella, thank you very much for the follow. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Here's your seed. Sorry for the buzzing. 2KLE07XC. Alright, here we go. I could get rid of that buzzing, I totally would. Thank you. That worked out quite well. The compass, let's go. New York is shitty as my state. Fighting words I know. I'm from Illinois. I'm originally from Vermont. I was born in Vermont. But I've lived in New York, like, 95% of my life. Illinois is not bad. I've been to Chicago. I think Chicago's beautiful. My wife's got a cousin who lives out there. Yep, Vermont's gorgeous. I love Vermont. Love Vermont. People aren't assholes. You know, it's just really nice. I like Chicago. It's like, I don't know why, but I like a busy city. Not New York though. New York City is like way too much. Like, we went to Philly, and Philly was unbelievably good. Philadelphia is probably my favorite city I've been to. Absolutely love Philadelphia. It's funny, like, you can say, you know, Chicago's a shithole, whatever. And then, like, I can counter it with, oh yeah, well, Albany sucks too, blah, blah, blah. We had some idiot actually rob a house during the storm. And the only reason he got caught is because he left snow prints on the ground. That's the truth. We have unlimitedly stupid people here. And the opposite here. I don't. And I live on a main strip, the capital of New York. It just doesn't bother me. What are you gonna take? My PlayStation? Okay. Yeah, take it. But I digress. That Albany's a much smaller area than Chicago. Much smaller city.
The world.
Yeah, that's true too. That's true too. Is this another two of diamonds?
Two of hearts.
It is not. Is this Terra? Soul. Okay, well, whatever. Flip. Yeah. Thanks. Flip. We'll take this again, I guess. Flip. We'll keep our money. Oh, you're in a suburb, not actually Chicago. I hate the city. I've been here for, holy crap, over 20 years. And it's like, it's not all that bad. But I've been in, I should say Albany. I grew up in a really, really small town. Then, you know, when you grow up, it's like, well, I gotta find a place to go. to find work and all that good stuff, and that's when I moved out here. Okie dokie, here we go.
I spent it. It's gone. Just get
over. No, the bears aren't gonna go nowhere.
You mean it's gone?
2 minutes left in the fourth.
How could you have spent our savings?
Packers up by eight, they got the ball. Ah! My goodness. Okay. Give me that in a cow. Let's go. Don't make me break out the babies. Okay, let's head on up. Haha, mother. That's interesting. Double Macau, my goodness. Every boy's dream. Oh, I missed the... Just so much stuff on the screen, and I'm so tiny now. Get him, there you go. Flip. We'll take that. I like that. So this is going to be the final bit of the night, killing the beast. Been on for almost 2 hours. And, I didn't go up. Tomorrow, we'll probably jump back into Batman Arkham Asylum. Oh, the stadium is just, it's so old.
Just keep pushing.
I know what you mean with that.
Good. Leave. We'll be fine without you. Abandon us like you abandoned yourself.
But it's like, the thing is though, it's like such a classic place. I can't see them just like up and leaving just because, you know, ownership wants a new stadium. They plan on moving. Oh, that is interesting. Like, my wife's cousin, I can actually see the stadium from her apartment. Really cool. Oh, but that's such a legendary field, man. Whoop. Sure. Like getting rid of Lambo, you know. There's New York for you. Did you hear that? I just hope that it's really worth it. I know, it's not the same, you know, it's not the old... It's not the same bears, let's be honest. It's not the same. Like, I don't know what the bears are going to do with their quarterback when it comes draft time. Because you have Caleb Williams sitting there at one. Or do you trade back a spot I don't know, give it to the Patriots or something. Get a whole bunch of future picks and go with Justin Fields. What they should do. Okay. Let's see what we got. Franchise Fields for a year. Okay. And maybe have a competition. You wouldn't get Marvin Harrison Jr. Oh boy. I've heard rumors that Fields could be traded and they could do Fields for Zach Wilson in a draft pick, because Zach Wilson's not going to work out in New York. There's no doubt. Packers won. Uh-oh, here comes the boy. Congratulations. Packers are playoff bound. It's a jawbone. Own up. Everything for the Packers right now, and I'm not a Packers fan. I'm not. I'm really not. Everything for the Packers right now, they're playing with free money at this point. Nobody expected them to go this far. I had the Packers at like 5, maybe 6 wins. No business being in the playoffs. I had the Vikings in the playoffs. So, if they could actually pull off... I don't know what seed they're going to be yet. Exactly. They're a rebuilding team that made it to the playoffs. That tells you something right there. They got something going. They really, really do. They're number 7. I know there was a scenario where they could jump up to 6. Like if the Rams lost or something like that. Something like that. But I'm gonna watch right after this, right after I'm done with this, I'm gonna watch the Bills game. We've been rebuilding the Bears since 1985. You have. That's not a lie, sir. Fucking Jim McMahon. You had the fridge back in the day. A lot of people, I almost bet on the Bears winning. I almost bet on the Bears and the Giants and the Jets. I almost did that, but I'm like, nah. None of that's gonna happen. And actually, did the fucking Giants actually win? It's 27-10. Oh my god, the Eagles are horrible. Arizona's beating Seattle. The Chiefs are losing to the Chargers. Jordan Love went 27 for 32, 316, and two tutties. Aaron Jones had 22 carries, 111 yards. Good for the Packers, though. J-E-T-S, that's right. We finally beat the Patriots in Foxborough. Hasn't happened in 8 years. And you know what? Honestly, it might be Bill Belichick's last game as a Patriot. And if that's the last game that he's going to have as a Patriot, I'll take the win and lose a couple draft, well, a couple spots in the draft. Fuck him. Okay, we're getting close. Exercise coin. I think the Eagles are done. I can't. They were 10-1 at one point. And now look at them. They're losing to the Giants. They're not to disrespect the Giants. They've been playing really good the last couple weeks, but... But dang. Yeah, and the Cardinals. Yeah. Crazy. I mean, I don't know the actual seedings right now, and if they're actually official. Wait, did Dallas play today, right? Dallas is going to win. So Dallas is going to lock up the East, which is going to put them at the two seed, I think. The Lions will be 3. The Bucks will be 4. Yo, Savage, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by. Hope you are having a great day. We are just finishing up for the night. Gonna fight Dogma and the Beast. Be back tomorrow night. Probably gonna play some Batman tomorrow night. Oh no, don't be sorry. It's okay. Ah, Keenan, thank you very much for that. Good job, son. Don't worry, it's all good. I usually send out notifications when I go on. Don't worry, I'm on it. Nice. Perth Row. Okay. Flip. Sensor is actually quite top. Do. No, you're good, no worries. Don't worry about it. Just shoot messages in the Discord. You know, you're always welcome to talk in the Discord with us. Oh, well, that's a complete murder right there. Just to let you know, our tiers are skeleton babies with knives. And enjoy the sequence. Here we go. Final fight of the night. Oh, that's so bad. And he's dead. Yeah, so those are literally skeleton babies with mom's knife. And they're homing, and we're shooting about six of them at one time. And we have Wumpa Cole Bebe, which the further we're away from the actual set of tiers, the bigger the item is, which does more damage. Oh my goodness. I don't know where. Okay, I gotta just kind of focus here. Okay. If the game crashes, I apologize. Please don't crash. Please, 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 please. I'm not doing anything. Please, please, please. Okay, we got it. Overpowered. Yeah, absolutely. The Jets have the 10th pick. Okay, we can get a good offensive lineman at 10. Or we could trade back. And a white beam of light reached down into the earth. Enjoy the ending. Smiting the mother of harlots asunder and setting the blood lake to a boil. As the beast descended down into the lake of fire, Isaac ascended towards the crack in the sky, and as he flew, he could see echoes of his past before him. He saw his mother mourning the loss of her son. He saw his father leaving them without turning to say goodbye. He saw his mother sleeping and his father taking money from her purse. He heard the late night fights they had that kept him up at night, and the guilt he felt for what he believed he was causing. He felt the pain in his stomach during those sleepless nights and saw his shadow in the closet waiting for him. As he rose, he felt his fears drop from his body. His shame, his worry, pulled from his being. As he became lighter, his ascent became faster. He saw his one true companion alive and well. He saw his mother and father together again, holding each other. He felt his mother kissing him on the head after he had said his prayers, and the comfort in knowing someone was watching over him. He saw his own birth, and the faces of his parents filled with joy and optimism. And then he saw nothing.
Are you sure this is how you want this story to end, Isaac? You're the one writing it. It doesn't have to end this way. Here, how about we tell it a different way? Maybe a happy ending?
Okay, Daddy.
Good. Are you getting sleepy yet?
Yeah.
Okay, so... Isaac and his parents lived in a small...
All right, guys. That's it for me for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow. We'll play some Batman Arkham Asylum. Keep a lookout on the YouTube channel. I'm going to be posting probably a week's worth of videos, maybe a little bit more, week and a half, the next hour or so. We'll be doing that very, very shortly. Also, check out the Bob videos. Bob's actually, I don't know what's been going on with the YouTube, actually. We're getting a view a minute. Or no, a view a second. We're getting an average of 65 views. It's 65 views an hour. So it's like every minute we're getting at least one view. So I don't know what's going on. Screw YouTube in New York. Boo. No. So I don't know what happened with the channel, but it's like all weekend. I'll look at my views and it's like last 48 hours, 3,600 views. Last 48 hours, 3,800 views. So I don't know what's going on. So if you want, the YouTube channel is in the description of the channel here. Check it out. We have a lot of fun over there. Bob actually encountered snow today. He didn't know what to do. And then there's videos of Bob with dogs and all that good stuff. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. No, it's not botted. If they're botted, they won't be counted. It won't be counted. Yep, there it is. There's the YouTube channel right there. Hey, what's going on? Yep, photo guy. What kind of photos do you get? You get pictures of naked ladies? Bob, what are you doing? Well, I have to ask a question. You get pictures of the naked ladies? I need to know. Bob, you're in over your head. You need to stop. I'm sorry. That might have been the worst thing I said all the times. I'm sorry. The only naked ladies. Oh, my God. Bob, settle down. Send me some pictures. All right. I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great night. Later.